I was once asked by my teacher in iconography, why don't Indian church have its own iconography tradition, even though India is known across the world for its art and culture. Very few people know that the Malangara church possesses some of the oldest mural paintings in India, showing the traces of an indigenous school of iconography, having influences from Persian as well as from the Latin tradition. In this series of graphic called the Malangara Murals, we will try to cover these ancient murals across Malangara church and try to read them. Today we will look at the mural paintings of one of the oldest churches in India, St. George Orthodox Church, Chepad. This church is about 1000 years old and the date of mural are still unknown, but are said to be coming from 14th or 15th century AD, with addition of some Latin influences in between, maybe post Synod of Dampur. But this is still an hypothesis because there are traces of both Persian as well as Latin influences. There are total 47 panels in these walls inside the sanctuary, depicting many Old and New Testament events. The central painting in the eastern wall is of Assumption or Coronation of Saint Mary, showing the Latin influence, since in Orthodox Church we depict the Dormition and not the Assumption of Mary. The other paintings in the front wall is all about the Passion of Christ. In the top column, around the three walls of the Holy Madbaha, we see the presence of apostles. Below that are the incidents from Old Testament along with the life and ministry of Jesus. As I already mentioned earlier, there are Persian influences which are clearly visible with the style of painting which is similar to the mural paintings found in Persia. Also, there is a depiction of an unknown bishop who is traditionally believed to be a Persian bishop. I also believe the same since he is seen holding a serpent staff, which is common in Eastern churches, and same is with the cross that he is holding. The technique used is common to the Kerala mural tradition, using the natural colors, perhaps oxides from rock and sand, with the organic medium from plants and fruits. Even I have heard that coconut water was also used. I doubt whether they used egg like other school of iconography. Anatomically, the picture might not be perfect but reflects the ancient tradition of sacred art in Malangara. There are some unique mural paintings within these panels, including that of Apostles and Saint Mary, which we will cover in separate video. Hope you all liked this video. The objective of Graphe starting a series called Malangara Mural is to share the ancient tradition of sacred art that existed in Malangara Church. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel and share this video with everyone in your church, Sunday School, MGOCSM, and let us know your feedback in the comment section.